Hey guys, welcome to the stream. My name is Mike Animal. I'm here bringing you some love, peace, and positive energy here with entertaining gameplay. We're gonna be playing some Minecraft today. We need to build this house. It's almost finished. We just gotta finish the roof, and then what we're gonna put on top of the roof, and then we're gonna start doing some terraforming, moving the land, and creating a more pleasant space for when people start joining and all my friends start joining the realm. We could have a nicer place for them to build their homes. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into that real quick. Sorry, I had to pull up my Streamlabs. Oh, and it's not pulling up my chat. Okay, no problem. We'll just look at this here. So yeah, I have Sasuke here in some iron armor. What I'm going to do right now is I am going to fence up this cavern, and I'm going to create an entrance way to some caves and to some building down there. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. I need to get rid of this grass as well, and I also do need some iron. I could chop down my trees there. We got a lot of trees actually, so I could chop down that. I also have a lot of oak samplings, so I could chop down my oak trees and create some oak fences. So yeah, this does look a little weird from behind. Let me see. Yeah, my house. I was going for like a cabin look, and it definitely doesn't look like a cabin. It just looks like a big square house. With some outer ends, but yeah, that's fine. And then we're gonna decorate the inside with some lanterns, because I don't really like these torches. I like the lantern look, so we need some iron for that. So we're gonna be mining for iron as well, so we can let me move these real quick. I think they're too close together, and that's why they're not growing. And I do need to make, because I'm running out of stakes, I do need to make a garden or a farm. So I'm going to do that today as well. I just want to get rid of this grass. I don't know if I like, let me turn this down just a tad. It is kind of loud. I don't know if I'm a fan of this grass that what turned into when I planted the spruce trees. I don't know if I like that, if I'm gonna be honest. But I do need to get rid of this grass, because it does look kind of ugly. I'm gonna get rid of the grass next to my house as well. So we have a lot of things to do today, guys. We might cut down all these spruce trees. I want to get rid of this grass. Jeez Louise, that's loud. Sorry, let me turn that down just a little bit. There we go. I want to get rid of this grass, and it's a lot. There's a lot. This is a lot of untouched land. Ooh, is there a cavern back here? I didn't really explore much in this area. So let me check this real quick. It looks like, okay, no, this is, ooh, okay, we've got a little bit of water. We could probably turn this into the farm. I know you need what was it, one block or one square of water to have for every 9x9, right, to farm. That's, I think that's what the dynamics are. I'm gonna plant these flowers again. Right now I have only just yellow and red flowers right now. I want to get all types of flowers and then just plant them. See, we got some blue ones over here. We have white ones. Okay, cool. I want to just, whatever is open, full of land, I want to plant some flowers just so it's nice and pretty, you know? And I was thinking about what I wanted to do with that village over there. I think I want to knock down all the, I want to knock out all the houses. And in doing so, I want to put all the villagers in one place, and then and trade with them, and then use them to get diamond armor, diamond weapons, and like other things like arrows and stuff like that. So that might be a later project. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that today. Because I have a lot of work cut out for me today. Look at just this grass. It's going to take a little bit. I'm definitely going to be grinding this server because my last server, if you guys haven't seen me before, my last server got my cousin tried to put mods in our server and it messed up our whole server, so that shit sucked. And so I have to redo everything, which isn't a big deal. With that last server, I didn't really do much with the land around my house, but I'm gonna change that with this one. I definitely want to make this nice and flat and room for other content creators and friends to join this realm. If John lets me. I don't know. If John lets me, he did pay for the realm. And I'd be down to pay him for it, but I definitely want to add more people, like my friends and some other content creators, to join me in this realm so we can make it a nice, fun realm. I need to make a fence. I'm gonna grab all this stuff here real quick. I don't need to knock out all this grass yet, but I'm gonna start with just this side. Because there's a lot. Look at that. Yeah, there's a lot of grass that I have to cover. And I'm just gonna replant these flowers that I'm getting. Just because, you know, the flowers look really nice. Especially in like the rain. I don't know. I'm a big rain guy in Minecraft. I really like it when it rains. It rarely does. But when it does, it's really beautiful. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me. Again, my name is Mike Animal if you don't know who I am. And I hope you guys enjoy the stream. I was watching some YouTubers play and some streamers play, like offline TV, and they have a really nice setup. And I want to make sure that when people start joining the server, that it also looks nice for them. Oops. And yeah, man, I'm super excited to do this build. I have to finish the glass roof, which I should be able to. I'm gonna go check the furnaces right after this, and because I did put some sand in there, so they should almost be done. I'm gonna put away this stuff here. Excuse me. It's weird. This village didn't have any. It didn't have any like farmers here, so that was weird to me. Every single time I've played Minecraft and I've come across a village, there is at least one village like planting area, you know? So it's weird because none of these, it doesn't look like any of these villagers have any jobs. So it's my job to give them jobs. And I have some dirt left over, sticks. I have a lot of jungle planks that I don't know I'm gonna use for. I'm probably just gonna turn them into sticks because I don't want to go back to the jungle and get them. I do need to make let's see. One more of these bad boys. I should probably do two of them. Because I'm going to be chopping down a lot today. Then I have one iron pickaxe, which I'm going to save for later on. Because I do have to mine for iron. And I probably will do that off stream. Because that is kind of boring to watch. So I also should make one more shovel. Let's check out. Cool. Yeah, we have hella glass. Let's go ahead and finish this up. I did this with my last build in the last server. I really enjoy the glass roof. I like the. Oop, I'm gonna have to get rid of those. I like the aesthetic, I guess. I think it really complements the build nicely. And what I'm doing here, these stairs are here for a reason. I'm gonna create like a balcony, like a balcony like spot where I'm probably gonna need some more sand, actually. I want there to be a balcony. That was like my first thing I really wanted in this build was a balcony. Cause I yeah, okay, so I'm probably gonna need another stack. Let me break these real quick because what? I can't get out, right? Okay, so. And. Okay, cool. Yeah. So I will put up probably some spruce logs right here. So it complements really well. And then I'm going to put a nice little fence and a nice little seating area. So I just probably need, what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably about 15 of these sand things. So I'm going to go grab some sand. And we are, I'm going to get rid of this gravel. I don't have, do I have dirt right now? Maybe I'll just do that. I'll fill that in real quick. I really want to make this place aesthetically pleasing. That's my goal. Get silk touch to, okay, so I need to enchant that, right? I need to enchant for silk touch, right, Harry? I don't have any of that stuff, so the glass doesn't break. Okay, makes sense. Because I also want to grab, like, some vines and stuff. And I want to put vines in the, alright, I want to put some, yeah, because silk touch, that's what someone told me to get last time. I don't know if it was you, Harry, but someone also told me to get silk touch, but you need to enchant for that, right? I need to get enchantments for that, so, I'm not at that level yet. Yeah, so I'll do that when I get diamond and stuff. That'll probably be the first thing I look for. I think I'm going to create, like, I'm going to dig up. I could take this because, okay, cool. And I'm going to add some dirt right here. Hold on, I got to fix my road here. Oop, what'd I do? Oh, okay, my shovel is right here. All right, so, because I want this shit to be green grass. And I didn't really do this stuff, like this path making stuff with my last build. So I'm gonna do that with this. Oops, sheesh. Sheesh. Okay, hold on. Get rid of that one. Because I need that to turn those grass, right? And then same with those ones. All right, perfect. And then I'm gonna create a dock. Or I could probably use this, you know. Ooh, I'm gonna make wood. What the? Oh yeah, I use that for sand. Yeah. I'm just trying to make this look nice aesthetically. I shouldn't have done that. I'm going to keep one path. So I think I'm going to get rid of... Ooh, I can get all this sand. Just last time. Shit, I did not mean to do that. Four fills all up. Get as much sand as possible. Get up on here. Get rid of all the sand and just make it dirt. Yeah, so yeah, we're gonna get rid of all this because we do need it for our glass. And then we'll just throw dirt down here. Excuse me. Did not mean to do that. Oops. Sheesh. I'm gonna get trapped down here, man. Cool. Turn this into some grass. Cool. All right, so that should do for now. I'm gonna make that fence, but I should chop down all this stuff here real quick. Let me put this sand in my furnace so I can finish the top ceiling. I'm gonna need some coal. I'm pretty much almost all out, so I have to go mining for some coal soon. Let's chop this down. I don't know if I want it to be... because I still need to finish... I really don't like what this... I'm going to probably get rid of this top layer anyway. Okay, hold on. I'm going to need some dirt because I'm going to have to climb up. Climb up that. Let me see if I still have some dirt. I have 5 pieces of dirt. Let me do some digging real quick. Ooh. Well, maybe I won't. I don't know how I feel about this spruce stuff. It just looks so weird. It looks very fall. Like it was the fall. I don't know. Let me get rid of this. I'll just do... yeah. Get rid of this top thing. But yeah, I don't know. I like this. If I find some pumpkin somewhere, I might keep it. But right now, I'm not a huge fan. I'm going to be 100% honest with you guys. Like, it looks cool, but it doesn't look cool at the same time. I don't know. It's hard to explain. I don't know if you guys, yeah, feel the same way about this look. Yeah, so I don't know. Yesterday, my Streamlabs was being weird, so I have to go through the YouTube page to look at your guys' comments. Because yesterday, it wouldn't show me any of your guys' comments. So, yeah, we're going to use this and build some fences. We need to fence off the cavern, and then I'm going to build a walkway down the cavern. So, that's our next, that's our main project right now, minus the roof. But the roof can wait because the, you know, it takes time. So I'm going to hop up here. Hopefully we could chop all this down before the sun goes down. I doubt it. Ooh. I think we're going to have to get off this thing. All right. We will. Okay. Come on. We're going to do all this shit. I've been trying to play with John, but he's been working a lot. And he's got a new girlfriend, so... you know. I think he has a girlfriend. I don't know if she's his girlfriend or not, but... don't want any mobs spawning in my house. So I'm going to go to sleep. Got to go to sleep real quick. And yeah, perfect. Cool. If you guys haven't already and you enjoy the content as well, it'd be pretty dope if you guys could help me reach 1,000 subscribers. We are on the road. We have 28 right now. I'm grateful for all 28 of you guys. And so we're looking to hit our road to 1,000 subscribers so we can get affiliated on YouTube. We made the switch from Facebook yesterday. And we are gonna, or I am only gonna be streaming on YouTube from now on. I don't know why I keep doing this grass. I think it's just because it irritates me seeing it, but. Alright, anyways, we're gonna hop up. Ooh, these are where all my oak samplings went. Okay, cool. I could do oak for, you know what I'll do? I'll probably. Okay, so I'm gonna chop the rest of this and then I'm gonna go grab the oak stuff. And then I'm going to use the oak as the fence. Oh, shit. That's a little scary. Yeah, so we're going to... I don't know. Like, I like the color of spruce, but I don't like how it makes the grass look like that. You know what I'm saying, guys? So... think we're going to be done with the oak or the spruce and just continue using oak from now on. I think that's what we're going to do. I'm super high up, and that just made my hands instantly sweat. That's what you get when you're afraid of heights. But yeah, we're going to make this land a lot more aesthetically pleasing. That's the goal. Yeah. Because last time, Harry, I really didn't do that. So it's I think it's a must, you know? Okay, so I think I got one left here. Ooh, never mind. I got 64. Wow, I'm so high. These spruce trees grow hella high off the ground. I just mine and live underground. See, I've been like, I did that last time. I didn't live underground, but I created like an underground layer stuff. And I wanted to try something different this time. It's similar to my old, like my very first one when I first started playing this on the cross-compatible version. Mine looks similar, but I didn't really like mess with, I didn't really mess with the aesthetics around my house, and I want to invite people onto the server later on, like, the homies, you know, like Brock and Shelby when they get their stuff, if you guys are down, Harry, if you guys want to be a part of it, that too, but I just want to make sure it looks nice, you know, just, that's why I chose, like, so I was going to build in the jungle originally, and create a treehouse. That was my main goal. Was like, oh, let's create a treehouse. And I decided not to do that because I was like, man, being in the jungle kind of sucks. It's super thick and you can't really build around some stuff and it can kind of get crowded. So I was just like, fuck it. I'm going to build a treehouse around a forest. And then I was just like, but what if people want to live around me? And, you know, what if I wanted to create like a little nice community for my gamer friends? And I was like, oh, it'd be cool. I might make a treehouse base or something, like where my enchanting table and stuff is. I might do that. So I might, because I'm saving up all these samplings. So I might just create a forest. And then with that forest, I'll just put it around the neighborhood. And then I'm going to create a base and use some vines. That's what I'll do. I'll probably look for a jungle, which isn't far from me. The nearest jungle... What's it called? Whatever. I forgot what it's called. But the nearest jungle is not too far from me. And I can... I could just go take some samplings from that. And create a little jungle habitat. But that'll probably be later on. Because I like the vines. I like the vines. Or I could probably just do the silk touch thing. And steal the vines and keep the oak trees. Because the oak trees look cooler. In my opinion. And then I might do... like stone hinges and put like vines on stone hinges and stuff. And I really want to just bring back the Minecraft stream because I haven't played a lot of other games lately. But let's see, how much do we have? We have 62. Okay, so we'll knock down this tree and this next tree, and then we will create fences. And ooh, yeah, I made this one a giant tree, right? I like the four stuff. Biome, that's what's called. Biome. Thank you, Harry. Biomes, yes. And, I want to make this, like, a really cool spot for me and the homies, you know? So, I could wait. I'm going to wait for those samplings to drop. So, right now, I'm going to... See, like, I don't know if I like this shit right here, Harry. Like, this orange-brown stuff. Because of the spruce trees. But spruce wood does look a little better than oak, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so I need coal too, so I'm gonna have to go mining later. Let's create us, no, not a spruce fence. Is that oak? Hold on. Sticks? Nah. Oak planks we're gonna keep, right? We're gonna turn. I'm gonna use sticks. I'm gonna use only sticks for these jungle things. Okay, cool. Now I have one last jungle thing. throw this jungle thing away, keep the oak planks, because we're oaking it up today. Spruce we'll use later. And we probably just need one stack of dirt right now. Oops. Jungle, 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 oak, oak, oak. So I got spruce samplings. So I'll save the samplings for later. Flint. Oh, can I create flint and stone? I think I need... right. Flint and stone. I just need... Yep. Cool. That's my last iron. I don't know why I just did that, but I don't really need that right now. Gravel I don't need. So I'm going to keep the dirt, keep the swords, keep the stake, shears. I can keep for later. Cool, cool, cool. All right. So we're going to turn all this into oak planks, and we're gonna create some oak fencing. Okay, oak fences. Cool. I think that's all I need. I don't think I need that much. I think, yeah, 63 is chill. All right, so because I do want to yeah, it's really fun too. It's super relaxing. Like, it's just probably my favorite game, if I'm being honest. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do there. We are fencing this bad boy up because I don't want anyone falling into this on accident. Yeah, I don't want anyone falling into this on accident. And then I'm going to make... this is going to be like our cave entrance. So I'm going to make it from that side. Oops, shit. I did not mean to do that. This is the main project right now. And it's fun to, like, explore the nether with your homies and like, you know, just build your guys' homes together. That shit's pretty dope to me. Okay, so I need... Cool. Maybe I need some more. I might need some more fencing. Yeah. Definitely gonna need more. Probably. Let's see, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30. Okay. We're gonna make 30 of these. I don't need this egg. But yeah, look at that. Do 33 just in case. All right, and I'll make the entrance somewhere else because I don't want anyone falling into this accidentally. Because on the one Minecraft server that I played with Brock, we were looking for the Woodland Mansion, and I fell down a small cavern and lost all my shit. I didn't make it to the cavern, so I'm going to go sleep. I'm going to destroy those villagers' houses later on, so it'll make room for people's homes, if, you know. Oops. And then I'm going to put all those guys in one place and trade with them. That'll be fun. Okay, so I could finish this house, this stuff real quick. Probably not going to use all that, but... If anyone needs glass, you know who to ask. Yeah, boy. Cool. So, I like that glass roof. We are going to put this stuff away. The fence is done. So what we need to do is build an underground thing for it. I need to collect all these samplings before they disappear. Right? Bow, bow, bow. Okay. Oak logs. turn into planks, because you never know when you need planks. Sorry, guys. I got a wedgie. So what was my next project after that is building this stuff, right? Okay. So we need to dig. Damn, we have hella oak samplings. Well, first, make this one level. I'm gonna put the farm slash garden area over there where that water is. Hi, chickens. How do I put chickens, Harry? How do I put chickens in, like, lure them? How do I lure chickens? Do you know? If you do, let me know. Okay, so. Damn, this cabiner is big. I really want to make an entrance to it. But that's a lot of digging straight down. So what I could do is create a ladder. Right, because that'd be nice to go find diamonds down there, because that's going to be what? I'm 64 right now, and that's definitely at least 20 stories down. So that's going to be in the 40s down there. I'm gonna build that later. But I do need to go mining. Okay. So I'm gonna need I need pickaxes. And okay, so I'm gonna put away all these samplings. I'll build this stuff later. So put the fences away. Don't need the shears right now. Flintstone will keep. Pickaxes. Don't need the seeds right now. I don't have any coal. All right, let's make some pickaxes. I gotta make these pickaxes, man, and a few shovels, because I'm not gonna really need that right now. All right, so I need some shovels. And, ooh, I need to make ladders. So, we need a full stack. And then we should be Gucci. Cool. Nah, we're gonna need some, definitely gonna need some more of these. We'll just do one stack. And then we'll use that. Cool. That should be enough, right? Should be enough. Okay, so the entrance. It's an easy spot. I'm gonna clear this. Because this looks ugly. So we are. Alright, so the best entrance might be this way. Alright, let me chop down this tree. Because I need to go mining for coal. That's a must right now, because I need coal to burn stuff, right? So I think the entrance should start probably I think 3. Right, 3 should be good. Actually, this sampling real quick. This is a head scratcher, guys. This is a head scratcher. I think I'm gonna do right here, actually. I think that's far enough. So it hits that side right there. Okay, so yeah. Bring this down over here. I'm gonna need some more shovels, man. Three is wide enough, right? Cool. Alright. And then we are... How do I want to do this? Because I can get rid of this stuff. I'm going to use the dirt anyway, right? Do I need to dig down that much? Or... Let me see. Right, yeah, because I'm going to have to go down here. Maybe it doesn't need to be that far. Maybe I could just do... Yeah, maybe I did dig too far. Create steps. And then... just create... Because that's dropping. I think that's perfect, so I'm gonna have to just... Yeah, I'm gonna do this, yeah. I'm gonna push that down right there. Why won't it let me... Don't really need to break these right here. Ooh, there's some iron right there. Oh! I thought I fucking died right there, guys. Holy shit. My heart dropped right there. Woo! Like, dead ass. Oh my god, my hands are instantly sweating right now. So, first off, what? Oh. Okay, let me grab my bed because I'm gonna need to sleep. Don't have any coal. Okay. Damn, that chicken scared me. I thought something was staring at me. Okay. Oak sampling. That is so sketch, honestly. I want to grab that coal. So I got to build around to it. Cause yeah, need some coal for my house. Down real quick. Yeah man, okay, so it's not that far down. We need that coal. We need this coal. We need some coal. We can gain XP. Look, iron right there. We're blessed right now. Look at this. Sheesh, we're already on the road to succeed, guys. Minecraft wants us to succeed. And what are we gonna do? We are going to succeed. Cool. Okay, so... we don't have to get all that other stuff, but do I need to do 3 ladders? Yeah, I'm kind of going slow a little bit, guys. I know. I'm going slow. I don't really like the whole ladder aspect, I'm not gonna lie. It seems kind of sketch to me. I feel like 3 is just kind of overkill, right? Ooh, you know what I'll do? I'll put these back. Put the cobblestone back. And we will keep like a... Where the fuck did I put that? Okay. Yeah, we'll make it as safe as possible, so we'll do that there. Boom. Ah, fuck. Seven left, should be Gucci. How do... Oh, yeah, okay. And then I can build a fence. Yeah. We will... Oh, fuck. Yeah, that should be good enough. I don't know why that's there, but that's going to be there. So, we are... How many below? Yeah, 43, so I was correct. 20 down, right? So how many of these? We have 16. Yeah, so this cavern will be nice. Okay. We could use this place to, we could use it. I really need that. I don't need that right now. Okay, so this project will be done for now. Okay. That'll be done for now, for the time being. Entrance to the cave. And I'll do that. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 of them. Do 10, and that'll be access to down there. Now I have so much ladders. I really didn't need that many ladders. See, I always do that. I always make way too much. Oak fence. 5. Cool. 11. All right. So we have enough. And then I can create a sign for like diamonds or mining area. Yeah, I'll create like a sign that says like mining area. Like a cool name or something. We'll come up with a cool name. Huh. Why can't I make signs? Oh, I'm blind. We will name this... What? What should we name this? Mine entrance. Mine entrance. Cool. Boom. There's a ladder right there. Okay, so. Excuse me. Whew, what do I want to do first? I should build stuff for the inside of my house, but that's okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's reorganize the house, because I do need to start mining for diamonds. And, or not diamonds, coal. Put that in there. And a shelf without you. I can't live without you. What kind of life would that be? Oh, I got that song stuck in my head. I could plant those trees. When I give my life to hold, when my life, my soul, if you ever leave, baby, you could take away everything good in my life, and tell me why I don't live without you. I want to know, how do I breathe without you, if you never know, how do I ever, ever survive? Alright, got the oldie stuck in my head, man. So we need some iron and coal. So we're gonna go down here. We are going to start. Well, first, let's create that. We don't need any mobs spawning down here at this time. Yeah, we don't need any mobs spawning down here. So we're gonna go straight down into danger. What songs do you guys like to listen to? I'm a big oldie fan. I've been listening to hella like 70s music and 80s music lately. Like hella. Like some fucking Billy Joel and what's this guy's name? Brian McAdams. Or Brian Adams, not McAdams. We're just going to keep going till we hit some coal and other stuff. Man, that song is stuck in my head. Like the How Do I Ever Survive song. How do I ever survive? Oh, here we go. Here comes the Minecraft music. I look forward to listening to this stuff. And then I'll have to create stairs later. Man, I've been wanting to play with John for a minute. And like Mark, but Mark, every time Mark wants to play Minecraft, he only plays for a little bit. And I like to fucking grind this game, so I'll probably be playing this for hell a time. This is going to be in my whole stream today, probably, you know? 4 hours, not probably like 6 hours. Should be done at like, what did we start at? We started at 1. So I'm definitely going to want to go to past 5. So to 6. So what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hours. Yeah, I don't know. Sophia's got to record a voiceover, so just depends. Oh, man. I could listen to this and just fucking, like, not do anything. I could just chill and listen to this music all day. Honestly. Like, I've done streams before, and listen to this while on streams would be fucking lovely. I don't smoke anymore. I don't smoke weed anymore. So, just soberness now. Which isn't bad. Oops. Let's keep with the pattern. I'm a big lantern guy in this game too. I think the lantern aesthetic looks really nice. So, and I think if I'm correct, you need iron nuggets, right? So I have to get some for that, and then for pickaxes and axes and shit. So my goal is to go for a full stack of iron today, and then probably like 3 stacks of coal is what I want to see. Like this, yes, baby, yes. Don't want anyone popping in on us, right? Boom, look at this. Yes, yes, baby, yes! Hit me up, baby. The only thing, so what I had noticed is with my glass roof is sometimes at night, especially at night, because I use the, I need to put some lanterns up there, but at my last house, I didn't put any lanterns or anything, and since I didn't do that, things would spawn. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's so weird. Like creepers would spawn in my house because I didn't, I wouldn't put any lanterns up. Because in the daytime, you know, it's like super bright with the open lighting that I didn't really need it. But at night, dude, I didn't even know. I was so pissed it broke all the glass I had the very first night in that realm. And I was so upset because I was like, bruh. That's a lot of hard work, especially like the glass. You know, that was glass. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. glass is annoying to get, man. Because if you break it on accident, you're fucked. I'm also doing the opposite side of stairs, too. If you could see. I'm trying to keep that going. Alright. Cool. So we need to go down one here. Go down two on this one. How far are we? Yeah, we're at 26. So we're close to, like, diamond territory. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is 16, right? 16, yeah. Sheesh. I'm gonna have to go back up soon to make another pickaxe. Oh, actually, I don't really need to do that. Because I could just make one. I could just make a crafting table. And that won't be a problem. That ain't no problem. That ain't no problem. You guys know where that's from? Shannon, the ESPN reporter who used to be in the NFL. That
ain't no problem. That ain't no problem.
Okay, we can drop that down. We're at 23, right? So I like that aesthetic. I think there's a cave nearby. Yeah, because there's a skelly nearby. Oh, and there's lava. Oh, we also need iron to make buckets so I can get buckets of water. Gotta put that up there. Oop, there's definitely lava nearby. It's on my left side. If you guys can hear that, it's definitely on my left side. Let's see. How close are we to diamond territory? 19. Yeah, it's definitely to my left. Yeah, that lava pit is definitely to my left. And there's definitely a cave down here. I'm almost 100% sure there's a cave. Because you can hear that skelly right there. I'm 19 now, so shouldn't be too far before we reach anything else. Look at that. See, I told you we were gonna hit something right there. 17. Sheesh. Okay, so we're gonna ooh, even better. Oh! Did we just hit the jackpot real quick? Alright, hold on. I will build one of these real quick. And a furnace. We're gonna build a furnace. Wow, what a stroke of luck hitting that, man. Hold on. I want to make sure I have a safe way up. Hold on. Let me make another pickaxe. Make another two pickaxes, actually. Okay. How close is this mother? Make sure there's a spawner nearby. Ooh, lapis. Oh, he's right there. All right, guys. We're going to go full send into this motherfucker. Yes, sir. We're gonna block this off real quick because that's definitely a spawner. Block this off real quick because that's also a spawner. All right, what was in here? Cool. A name tag, some railroads. Railroads will keep. This redstone will keep as well. Melon seeds, watermelon, baby. All right, we did a good score here, guys. We're gonna. Oh shit! I need to do that with iron. Yeah, get the gold. I know gold really has no. Okay, what is that noise, Harry? What does that mean? What was that right there? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? What does that mean? Okay, so. Definitely a spawner right there. Oh, fuck me. What does that mean? What is that noise? Okay, there's lava here. Oh, what is that noise? Fuck me, I almost died right there. Hi, buddy. This motherfucker. Is there a spawner right here? What is that noise? Oh, hell no. That's an Enderman. Alright, I'm gonna go back real quick. And I will. One, take this. So we are gonna go back up here. We are. Okay, we're gonna go put away some stuff. And then we. Ooh, it's daytime. So we're gonna put away some stuff. Oh, I should build some stairs. So hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 times 2. So you got 40 plus another 12, 52. So I need 52 stairs. 52 stairs. What's 1 plus 1 is 2? Quick math. Okay, so 52 stairs, and I can create that with the hacksaw. Oh, plus these ones. 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 70. Ooh, they're just leaving eggs everywhere for me. I didn't pick that up. I realized 70. Oh, what the fuck is this guy? Yo, what? Oh, this is what was fighting John last time! Holy shit, there's hella of these motherfuckers, bro! could, motherfucker. What the hell? Yo, fuck those guys, bro. Oh my gosh. So I need 70, so two stacks. Four. Cool. Bro, fuck those guys, dog. Oh, let me put these away then. Jeez. I need to build another one of these. What the heck was that? Grab that egg. Oh no, the egg's gone. Alright. What does that mean? Yo! What does that mean in the top right corner? Oh, this is what happened to John. Hold on. I gotta look this up real quick, guys. How to get rid of curse in Minecraft. Bad omens. How to get rid of bad omens. You still can't remove. How to get rid of. It's a bad omen, right? That's a bad omen. Okay. How to get rid of bad omens. They make calcium, makes your bones strong, but Minecraft. You can actually drink milk to remove bad omens, making cows that much more useful. Okay. How to get milk in Minecraft. Milk is... Oh, I need a bucket of iron. Okay. So, first off, I need to make another chest. Bucket. Alright, so I need to drink milk. Where's the cows at? Bitch, I'm a cow. Where are these cows at? I'm gonna get rid of that fence. Use it. Oh no, there's another raid! No! No! Fuck a raid, damn it. Ah, oh, fuck those guys, bruh. What's good, motherfuckers? Oh shit, I need to eat. I can't die. Fuck, how did that hit me? I should have made a shield. Holy shit, there's hell of these motherfuckers. Oh, fuck you, dog. What's good? Okay, I need to eat something. Oh. Damn, you got some good aim. What's good? Motherfucker. Another one? Oh, bruh. Are you kidding me? Fucking A, bro. Another raid. Where are these motherfuckers at? What's good? What's good? Yeah, I thought so. Don't come over here again. Sheesh. Bruh. I can't even sleep right now. No! Holy shit! Good, motherfucker. Wow. It's about to be nighttime. I can't sleep. Oh shit! 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 Oh 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 shit! Crap. Let me go to sleep. I'm getting stabbed. Oh man, where's John when I need him? All right, I'm here. I'm here. I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to fight. Oh hell no, this bull's coming after me, dog. Oh damn. Motherfucker, I'm about to die. Whoo! I'm dipping, bruh. Holy shit. Oh, we running, boys. Oh, shoes, no. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. How, Sway? Whew, okay. First, I need to eat. Because I was about to die right there. Second, how do I kill this mother trucker, bro? Bro, I don't know what to do, guys. What do I do right here? I've never experienced this. Arrows? How do I make arrows? Well, how do I make a shield? Am I gonna die right here? Oh my gosh. Guys, help me! Help me! I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do, guys. I need help. I need help. I need help. Someone help me. I'm What's up, motherfucker? You know what? Maybe I finesse the system? Hey! Hey! Oh my god. How does he hit me still? No! I died. I'm pissed. Oh my god, fuck this guy. Hey! 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 Oh shit, shit. Bro, how do I kill this thing? Bro, I was level, what, 14? How do I kill this motherfucker? I'm pissed. Hello? Don't go destroying my town. Damn, I don't want to get too close. Oh, there he is. Come on. Come on. Let's fight, buddy. Shit. Oh my gosh! Bro, how do I kill this motherfucker? How to kill Ravager in Minecraft. Bruh. This thing is annoying. I've died so many times to this mother... I have no armor left. Oh my goodness. Oh, I do. Okay. Is that all I had? I swear I had a chest piece too. Hey, buddy. Okay, so it's a block, a second block, a third block. Come on, bro. Okay. So I can handle this guy real quick. I'm gonna kill this guy real fast. One, two, three. You mad, bro? I'm mad you're here. Come on. There we go. Saddle, where's the last mother trucker? Where are you at, bro? I'm pissed. I was level 14, now I'm level 5. Where are you, bro? Why are you hiding, dog? Sheesh. Another raid? Oh, okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Raid victory, baby. Let's go. Now. Okay. So. Alright. Wow. Jeez. Now I got a saddle. Put the saddle away. Jeez, man. That's the first time I've ever experienced that, guys. Whew. I was genuinely scared. I did lose a lot of levels, but that's okay. You know, at least we survived. Got the saddle from the raid. ominous banner from the raid. Got that from the raid. Okay. So I need to go look for some iron. I also need some food. I have 20 steaks left. Okay. I am going to plant my garden next and make potatoes and melons. So, yeah. Let me go get some water. Well, not enough time. Wow, that was a different experience, guys. I haven't experienced that before. Oh. I'm going to run out of these steaks soon, so I need to... So it's... Let me... I got to look it up first. Water per farm Minecraft. So, okay. 9x9 in the middle is all I need. Okay. So, where do I want this farm to be? Okay. We could just do it right here. First off. Oh, okay, can't even use those. Oh, man, that sucked. Just gonna plant those. Cocoa beans. Need the melons. The potatoes. Cool. So right now we're going to have wheat, melon, and potatoes. So we need a 9x9 square. So it looks like, wow, man, those guys really effed me up. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna put it right here. This is where it's gonna be. Jesus, guys, that scared me. I had no idea what to do right there. All right. Right, so we have 9x9. So we will do 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool.
What's in the shower?
What do you mean?
There's
stuff in the shower. You made it sound like somebody was in the shower, babe. It kind of freaked me out.
I thought there was shit in the shower.
Oh, you're taking a shower? Okay, 9x9 is all I need. I don't have enough for 9x9, but I could do wheat for bread. So let's plant these. So we are going to do the melon seeds first, right? And then we will do the potatoes. Then the rest will be wheat. Okay, so we only need one for a 9x9, and we will remember that. So we can create bread. And how do I attract? I think that was a perfect amount of seeds, just one left. Cool, so we'll let that grow. We are running out of stakes, so we have to go down. I'll edit this stuff later. We don't need these woods. Bucket of water I'll take down there. Okay. Cool. I need my bed, though. You know what? I could just make another bed to go with all this. Okay. And then, cool. Yeah, we're going to make... Oh, we're going to put this down here. Wow, that was so frightening, guys. Honestly, that was... something I've never experienced before. And then we need our we need to get iron and coal. So, I think this is enough, right? Shit. Damn, I thought something was right there. So, we need one more. Don't need that stuff. Jeez, I keep thinking they're like right there. Okay. So the dirt, the cobblestone I don't need right now. Sword. Cool. Matches. I don't have a lot of. Fuck. Need a bucket of water. Well, that was an experience. Cool. This will be at the end. Where's this water going? Is it me or is that shit lagging out, guys? Ah, shit. I actually needed that. Okay. go down here later. Yeah, that was crazy. Good fam. All right. So first, that's the end there. All right, cool. Oh, what the fuck? I hate those little ones. So I need to put these up. What's good, guy? Cool. Where are they coming from? There's got to be a spawner nearby. There has to be. Yeah, guys, that was different. I'm gonna have to go that way where I'm headed towards right now. That was so weird. I'm 11, so... Ooh, diamond! Bro! Guys! We are loved today.
They love us today!
Hell yes, baby. Hell yes. Yes. How come I can't pick up any of this water? Crap. Okay, cool. Cool. Hell yeah, baby. Out the gate. 4 diamonds? They love us out here, bruh. Where's this axe at? Bruh. First, we're gonna steal all this wood and fencing because, you know, it's good to have those. Take all this wood. Bro, they love us today. We're having a good day today, guys. We survived a raid, although we got killed twice. That's okay. We're very close to where we should be in level. I wonder what the highest level in Minecraft is. If you guys know, put that in the comments below. I would love to know that. Yeah, just please write that in the comments below. So I'm gonna push that up so they can't spawn. Steal all this wood. There's definitely lava to my left, so I'm not gonna go that way. Okay, so. Okay, what I don't need is that. What I don't need is that either. What I don't need is that. Don't need that dirt. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound. But da 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 da. Okay, so I have to go back this way. Could use that. I'm gonna get rid of all this stuff. So. Oop, nope. Ooh, redstone. Because we want to level up. Hell yes. Send me some of that redstone, baby. All right. Gonna get rid of this stuff so I don't have to break any more wood down to turn into. Isn't that nice how the universe just has your back, guys? Let me use the stone ones now. Oh, I need iron for these, actually. Okay. Ooh. Hell yeah, guys. We are loved today. The Minecraft gods love us today, guys. You want to know why? They're giving us this iron. They're like, you know what? You've been working so hard, Mike. We're going to give you some iron, you know? And boom. Look at that, guys. Sheesh. Sheesh, guys. They love us today, guys. They love us. Sheesh. All right. Let's put some cobblestone up here. You know. Okay. They don't need this wood. Is that gravel? That's not gravel. All right, cool. They don't need this wood here. It's a dead end. Man, we are loved today. Watch, we're going to find some more diamonds. And they're going to be like, you know what, Mike? Ugh, what up? Bro, Harry, you missed it, man. I don't know if you're watching, but I got raided earlier. I did not expect that. And I got diamond right out the gate. This is way better than the last seed that we had. I think that's what John called it, a seed, right? So we are going to get rid of this. They don't need this wood here. They don't need it. All right, so we need more coal. So we only got 8 of those bad boys. We have hella iron that we're going to go smelt real quick. All right, go up here. Be like, hey, yo, you know what? Thanks for being a homie today. Thank you. This way, and then we're gonna get rid of all this because, you know, they don't need this. They don't need this wood. I need the wood, right? I like you. Don't give a fuck a fuck about your boyfriend. That song stuck in my head. Since there's nothing over there on that side no more. There are definitely homeboys right next to me. And I'm not a fan, gonna be honest. I am not a fan of these homeboys. Take all this wood, though, because they don't need it. Oh, wow, that's what that was doing, huh? Okay, so they don't hear me yet, or see me yet, so... That is so close. Bruh, I don't like how close that is. Alright. Cool.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave that then. There are definitely some homies right there, so hold on. Let me get rid of this gravel. Okay. So I need the string. Oh shit, there's something there. Fuck these little ones, bruh. Come on. What a bastard. I gotta pay attention to my life. Woo! Facts, bro. Okay, so there's obviously some shit right here. So I'm gonna go put away my diamonds real quick. I'm gonna mine all this, and then we're gonna go put away my diamonds. Bruh. They're loving me today, dude. They're like, you know what, Mike? You've been working so hard. Your stream is nice. Putting out good content out there. Let's reward you today. And I'm like, you know what? Thank you, Minecraft gods. I'm down. I'm down. You know me, always down. Always down to stream some Minecraft. So. So, those guys are definitely like right next to me. So, I gotta be careful for those guys. They're so close. Alright. We're gonna go back. Just so I remember where this shit is. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do three right there. And then to remember where this shit is I'm gonna do one, two, three as well. Yeah. Okay, first... gotta get rid of that. Put that away. Bro, we are loved today. Can't leave my iron down here. I need that shit. Ooh. It's a raining man. Hallelujah, it's raining men. All right, guys. Bro, oh, I love Minecraft rain, dude. It's so purdy. It's so purdy, man. All right. Does it look like it's wet inside? All right, anyways. We're going to put away our diamond. We need to make another sword. We don't need the fence. Don't need the railroad. We just need a little bit of wood. Don't need the granite. Don't need the dorite. Don't need the cobblestone. We'll keep a little bit of cobblestone. Alright? We don't need that. Don't need that, bad boys. We definitely don't need that. But, okay, so what we're gonna keep here, guys, is we don't need that either. Oh, let's go check on our farm. First, let's make a sword. I can burn those swords. The flint we don't need. I'll organize this later. I'm really not in the mood to organize that. I like you. Don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Hells yeah. Probably one more day, guys. Cool. We're going to keep this here. We don't need that out. Don't need that. And oops. Cool. I like you. Pretty nifty. All right, guys, aren't we having a great day today? I think we are. You want to know why? Because we have found this spot, and then we can go that way. All right, because we didn't do much. Over yonder, there was nothing over here, right? It's a dead end. That's all dirt, right? So I could probably chop all that down. So there's nothing here but redstone. Daylight! I wake up feeling like you don't be right. Solo, you make a so long. All right. Do I turn this? Oh, motherfucker! All right, so I guess I do this. This is what I do here. So I have to. Cause homeboy wants a step, bro. Yeah, well, GG's to you, buddy. You're dumb. You're dumb. You played yourself. You played yourself. Alright, cue that, you know what I'm saying, guys? can't I? Alright, if we want lava, we go there. Okay. Ooh, wow, there's a lot of... Ooh, there's iron right here. Is that iron? Alright, well... Wow. Okay, well, that's not worth that. Woo! All right, so we have no water, which isn't bad, but I need more. Okay, so the gravel we don't need. It's the gravel for me. Yes. Oh, hell no. Damn, that took some of my iron away. You bastard. Yeah, so we gotta watch out for this freaking gravel, you know, guys? You know, we gotta watch out for that gravel. I just want to get rid of it, honestly. Just so I don't freaking die. There's hella gravel. Ooh. Oh, hell no. We are not messing with a motherfucking... We're not messing with this guy. There's no way I am messing with a freaking wizard. There's no way. I'm not ready for that. I am not ready for that mess, guys. I'm not ready for that mess, guys. I'm not. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not ready for that mess. Okay. Now I'm ready. I'm coming for you, mister. Where you at, bitch? Alright, sorry for my cussing, guys. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna do my best not to cuss anymore. Alright. Ooh. Bruh, am I gonna die here? No way I'm gonna die here, bruh. Bro, I'm level 17. Am I gonna die, really? Are you kidding me? Holy crap, did that really just... My hands are sweating. How do I get rid of that? How do you fight that? Okay. So, we are gonna make 3 chests. Because we're gonna double up here. We'll move them later on, but... Okay, so... Unnecessary crap. Things I don't need right now. Excuse me. Ooh, nice. Let's put my gold in there. Alright, I can organize that stuff later, guys. Right now, we need to go check. Oh, look at those. I need to make. I don't know why I did just did that. No way we're gonna make an iron one. We do not need an iron one. I do need one more shovel though, because those are gonna break. Okay. So the melons will let grow. Ah, oh, shiznat. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, got potatoes. Cool. Ooh, yeah. Actually, I don't think they're ready yet. One more day should be good. I think. Hopefully no more raids. I hope. Alright. Let's get out. Whoa, why... I thought steaks last forever, dude, but I guess not anymore. Like, bro, I've been eating hella of my steaks. Alright. So there was hella iron right where I just was. So I'm gonna go grab that. I do need more coal, though. And I need one. Oh, heck yeah, bro. Hell yes. Diamond? Oh my god, they love me, dude. They freaking love me today. And an iron pickaxe? Thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. We're gonna go put this stuff away. I knew I should have looked. Oh, I'm gonna keep that chest. Thank you, God. From a shower when he says that. Thank you, God. Bruh, we're getting love today, Harry. Bro, we are getting love today. Show me love. Na 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 na. Show me love. It's Alicia Keys. All right. This is a... Bruh. And our... Bruh, let me plant my pumpkin seeds real quick. Because we need the pumpkins. Cool. Alright, so pumpkin seeds, we have 3. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro. Shinko-shish. Alright. Man. Okay, this has been an A-plus day today, guys, when it comes to the score. We're gonna... Bro, they love us today, bro. I'm getting nothing but love today.
Nothing but love.
Alright. We're gonna put this here. Put that over yonder. We got here, bro. Look at us rolling with 6 diamond already. Sheesh. What are we, beasts or something? Sheesh. Oh, man. John, thank you for creating this world because it has been nothing but love today. Okay, we don't need the apple. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Lois, this isn't my Batman glass. I'm so funny, guys. I'm like the funniest guy in the world, guys. Right, babe? What? I'm like the funniest guy in the world, yeah? Sure. She said, sure. Okay. Oh, well, we can make it over there. Why? Why is this not sustaining? Someone here? Hmm. So we are gonna build one of these axes. Okay, so we're gonna go down to our left, right? We're gonna go this way because we had hella. Look at all that iron. Yeah, man, this has been nice, guys. We've been blessed today, and you know, that's a good thing. Oh, what? Hello, gentlemen. Hello, gentlemen. Dang, did that blow up the diamond? Oh no, it didn't. The iron that was right here. Okay. Oh, it's gold. I thought it was iron. That's nice. What is he barking at you for?
What are you barking?
Alright. So, I totally thought that gave you experience, but it doesn't. So, we're going to head over yonder. Oh, man. Love today, guys. We're getting love. Show me love. Show me love. Oh, that's why. Okay, look at this, guys. Yes, sir. Forgot this ate up all the coal. Cool. All right. We are Gucci today, guys. We are Gucci. Gucci, nothing but the Gucciest of the Gooch. Okay. Bring this down. All right. Gotta get this coal world. It's a coal world, guys. As J. Cole would say, coal world. Excuse me. Okay. Make sure I'm going the right way. Where did he come from? Ooh, iron? Ah, that's where he came from. Is there a spawner over here? No. Oh, there's just a dark fucking thing right there. Get this gold for the nether, I guess. It's like, why'd you hit me? I didn't do anything to you, man. Wipe your face, you're bleeding. Wipe your face, you're dead. You guys know where that one's from, too? That's from Rush Hour 1. Man, this has been a good day of mining. We got 6 diamond in total. We got half a stack of iron. We have gotten probably a full stack of coal. So we're going to finish looking around here. I'm not going to go too far into this mine. Because I don't really want to. I'm just going to grab the rest of this this coal here. And then we're going to go... Let's explore just a little bit down to where I just was, and we're gonna see if we can get any more iron. If not, that's cool. If cool, you know, if I can, that's cool. But yeah, man, it's been a good day full of mining. We are what, 2 hours into the stream, so we could start building around. We can start organizing our house. So I want to grab a full stack of iron if I can. What is this? Okay, yeah, that looks familiar. So I'm going to go back up here. See if I can grab more. What do I have? 10 of these bad boys. See if I can get a full stack. I'm going to break this down here. Just so I know where I am. See, there's some iron right there that I missed. My leg! Oh! Wonder what's over here. Let me see. Nothing over here, cool. Alright. So what we could do is create a water supply, which I believe is if you do that. Right. And then we have to mine around it, so we have an infinite water supply. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna mine this. Yeah, I think infinite water supply is 2, right? So now we have instant water. Maybe not. Okay, but whatever. We are. That's dark. Oh, crap. So that's where I came from, right? Okay. So do that right there. So where we came from. So we don't get lost. Because we got to make sure that we don't get lost here. Hell yeah. Nice. We have obsidian there. So we're going to get all this coal. And we're going to... There's some iron right behind me, I believe. My back. I've been going to the massage parlor, Heaven on Earth Massage Parlor. No, I'm just kidding. I've been going to this massage parlor here in Vegas, and because I have a problem with protruding my neck forward, so it's been getting better. But I got to remind myself when I'm streaming is to straighten out my back, you know? Every gamer's worst nightmare is the neck problem, protruding forward, and your wrist getting carpal tunnel, man. Which runs in my family. Carpal tunnel. Excuse me. But yeah, guys, we've been having a good day mining today, honestly. Make sure nothing spawns behind me. So when we finish, what we're going to do is we are going to plant. We're going to harvest our plants. So we're going to harvest our plants. We are... I don't know why I just did this. So we're going to harvest our plants. And we will... I don't know what else we need to build. But... What else do I need to build now? I'm thinking about it. So we got some obsidian over there. We can go up here. Holy crap, it's dark here. Oh, wow. Jeez Louise, my guy. You just come swinging at me? Come on. Let's go. Wow, blessed, guys. Look at all the iron right here, guys. Okay. I'm going to mine all this, get all the coal. And then I'm going to take a look at what we have around my village. And then we'll probably fix the inside of my house. That's probably the first thing we'll do is fix the inside of the house. And then we will edit. We'll probably just do those first. So we're gonna make the house look nice. So I only got his iron ones left. So yeah, we'll make the house look nice, or we will start making it look nice with the upstairs and the downstairs. So we'll start doing all that stuff, and then we will figure out what else to do. So we've got all that. Gonna go grab all this iron. Is that? Oh, I think that's just the shader. So I don't really care for that gold right there, just because it doesn't really give me much. Like, yeah, it's better than stone, I think, right? Excuse me. Yeah, so I think that's all we really need to do right now. All right, okay. So we'll go ahead and grab all this stuff, and then we'll be done mining for now. Just grab all this. Yeah, we'll just grab all this stuff here, guys. And then we'll continue planting our watermelon seeds. Okay, so I have to get up there somehow. So I wonder how many stacks we have. Iron looks like we have a good amount. So 29, two full stacks. Yeah, so we're at where we wanted to be. Wow, okay. So we're gonna climb up to this. We're gonna climb up to this and then finish just grabbing this and the coal, and then we'll be good, guys. We'll head up, start fixing up our house, you know, because it deserves some TLC. And then, yeah, we'll finish the garden. Alright, okay, so let's grab the rest of this coal. Oops. And we should be good. Oops. Yeah. So, yeah, that's what we'll do. Look, we're level 20 now. We're Gucci Bucci. Got that Gucci belt, you know? I don't know what the hell I'm saying, but we are going to go do the second story, and we got to plant more. Okay, so I think that's all the stuff that was around, right? Let me throw something right there. Okay. Oh, this stuff right here. Gonna grab this. Wow, they're loving us today. They're blessing us with everything, man. We had diamond earlier. We had, without even looking for diamond, we got diamond, you know? That was a nice part. Okay, so we can extend these mines later on. We're going to go this way. Back down. And up. Cool. Let's finish this. Did I leave anything in here? No? Okay, cool. So, I would call that mission successful. Yeah. So now, we're going to edit our chests, so our chests look nice. We can harvest those bad boys. Let me empty out everything. So, okay. We are, okay, so, okay. So one, I don't want my chests just anywhere. I think I'm going to stack them on top of each other. Right? Can I stack them on top of each other, guys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so okay. Okie dokie. So this one, we will do stone. We'll do stone in this one. Okay, first off, let me put that in there. Hells yes. This one will be that. Okay, so we will grab all the stone and put the stone in that one side. Show me love. I ain't gonna freaking out. Show me love. Okay. So, we'll put the cobblestone there. All right, together. It's different stuff. Okay. That stone. this is stone. That's stony. Okay. So with this one, we'll do wood. We will do... We will do wood, guys. Sure that I can grab my diamonds. So wood in here. Grab the wood. Like a what wood? Like a tiger wood. It's an inside joke. Okay, we're gonna grab all that. So this will be the wood. Wood stuff. So like oak signs, doors, anything made out of wood. Will be in here. We'll do miscellaneous, so like railroads and mine carts. So I'm gonna grab all that mine carts and the railroads and ladders will go in that other spot. Oops, that mine carts will take all this crap. Ooh, and we'll do the redstone in it. There. This will be all wood as well, guys. Okay. Okay. So one, I need this stuff. Come on. Come on, guys. There we go. This will be, so I'll hold all the coal too, flint, charcoal, this wood will go here, so this will be like food and stuff, flowers, decorative stuff, alright. So the gunpowder will go in there. This will be all like nature stuff. So like food and plants. Can put the bone in there for now. Can I make another chest? Not right now. Okay, so let me just put all this. Oh, gravel will go in the other stuff. We're just gonna. Glass. Okay, so this. I need wood, right? I need wood to make chests. Okay. Okay, so this will be, so this will all be nature stuff. So like dirt, the wood will go in here. Gonna go sleep real fast. And then, yeah, we're gonna organize those chests. So this will be like dirt, and this shit will be weapons and tools. Weapons, tools, and crafting stuff. Put the flowers in there. I'll take that. Food will have its own separate spot. No. We'll put food in. Yeah, we'll take food. So that's weapon and stuff. Crafting material. Miscellaneous, so like glass. Name tags, saddles. Emerald. Okay, so more wood to make another one of these. So we'll do food and planting. Planting and food. Ominous banner. That's random. Bones. Yeah, so this is pretty put together, guys. I put the iron trees in, I don't really need those. I think that's good enough. Okay. So I'm gonna pick this up. I'll make another one. Oh, I didn't need to make another one. Okay. Whatevs. Break that down. We are our crafting table. Be right there. Got all those. And then we're gonna move this bad boy. Okay. So we're gonna have four. Alright, and we're gonna half of that, put that in there. That, cool. So what's that? A full stack. That's nice. Stack of iron, leather, we need paper. So this chicken is cool. So we're gonna just let that do its thing. Clean up this garden a little bit, because we don't need all of these. Don't need all that, right? So the pumpkin seeds. The pumpkin So the pumpkins we'll put right next to these homeboys. 4, 5, 6. Then we're gonna replant these potatoes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just gonna plant them all. Yeah, we're gonna plant all these. And then, yeah, we should have. Right. Yeah. Yep, we should have enough for the wheat. And then what we can do is now farm some cows, put them in our cow farm. Cool. So, I do need a composter. So I need to make one of those. Ooh, hay bales. What are hay bales for? I could just go steal the other hay bales, so. Melon slices. So food is food. Poisonous potato, I think that's 4 enchantments, right? So put that there. I do need to plant sugar cane. Do I plant cocoa beans? Okay. What else, guys? What else? Bamboo. How do you grow bamboo? Let me look it up. How to grow bamboo Minecraft. Grass blocks, dirt, gravel. Do I just plant it? Don't need water? Okay. How to grow cocoa beans by craft. Oh damn, I should have kept the jungle. So I need to go, well, one, I am gonna, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops. All right. So, well, one, I need to plant all 15 of these bad boys. So, seven, eight, nine, 1, 2, 3, 4. So a lot of hard work gardening, guys. 2, 1. Okay. So I could just do wheat. Because I can't really do bamboo. So yeah, that's just what I'm gonna do. Make hella bread. really did 60 right there. Cool. All right, we're going to go sleep real fast. And then we could just make it look nice on the inside of our house. But okay, we are going to throw those back. Cocoa beans, so I have to find something for that. Bamboo. We will grow right next to this stuff. Yeah, we're just gonna go bamboo like this. Oops. Oh wow, that's so fast. Alright. We have more watermelons. Damn, those go so fast. What are watermelons good for? Harry, if you're watching, what are watermelons good for, man? So we are going to bring, hold on, let me get rid of this ugly grass. We have hella fences, so I'm going to get rid of this fence right here. Actually... yeah, we're going to get rid of this ugly-ass fence. We're going to go grab our other fence. And we're going to make a long... yeah, we're going to make a long fence for cows. And that's going to be our cow farm. And then we could do pigs, but I don't think I really need pigs. I don't want to make another one real quick. Okay. All right. We're going to go put this back, grab our pig farm. I'm sorry. I'm not saying that correctly. Our oak farm. Spruce fence. Cool. That's all we need, right? Okay. Oh, my legs. All right. We have hella spruce. I need dirt. Maybe I might need it, but I might not. So... okay. Wow, this really don't want to grow, huh? Wonder why not. This ugly grass real quick before we bring our cows. There's so much grass here. Why is this here? There's so many of this ugly ass grass. Alright, let's build that fence. Okay, let's go build this fence. that's all the space we need. We don't need any more than this, right? Because if we do, we're lying. If we think we need more than this. Okay, let's go steal these cows. Wow, those bamboos are growing really fast. Where did... There we go, here's a cow. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You could swim, right? Hell yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh, my butt's itchy. Come on, Mr. Cow.
Bitch, I'm a cow.
Huh. Oh, there was a garden here. I wasn't paying attention. How do I bring pigs over? I think it's carrots, right? Sorry, guys, I'm stealing your cows. Four is a good start. There's definitely an Enderman down there. What are you doing down there, Mr. Villager? Okay. And we gotta bring our villagers to one place. That'll be the next thing we do. And then I think we're gonna make like a wood, just a whole wood, surrounding the area, so it's like a dock, and have a bunch of docks everywhere. Heck yeah. 1, 2, 3. Come here, buddy. Oh, heck yeah. Where are these little ones at? Where's the other little one? Alright, cool. Cool. Alright.
Alright!
We're gonna make some bread. Somewhat long. Right, and then put the bread away, put the wheat away. Samplings. I'm gonna take that. Put that over yonder. I need to go find some jungle spots. But before that, I need to add it in here. Make it look nice. I want to do bookcases in front. I'll probably do bookcases in front. I'm not gonna do that right now. come on, let me sleep. Close my doors. Okay. Yeah, I'll make it look nice. So we'll have chests on that side. Chest on this side, probably. I'm gonna put like the hacksaw and stuff there. How many of these? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I need the woods to make trapdoors. Okay, that should be plenty of trapdoors. And then we will do the same over yonder. Oops. Ooh. Maybe I should do it that big. It's a flower bed garden. Which we will do red flowers. What flowers are we going to do to make it look nice? Red and white flowers. Red and white flowers. I think I like that design better. Yes. Okay.
Oh no!
He's a broken. All right, then we'll go up to our garden here. No. Okay, that has to turn green, and then I'll do that. Then we will also. Make a pathway to our. Her mind here. Okay. That's a nice little area. Yes. Okay, this is really coming together here, guys. Okay, look at the bamboo. It's been growing, guys. All right, so we're going to get rid of all this grass now. There's blue flowers we can add to our flower bed garden. Okay. I don't know what to put inside my house. That's why I'm not really doing the inside of my house. That's why I'm just doing the outside right now. I don't know what to put there either. So we're just going to go ahead and knock out all this rough grass out the way. You know? I'm like a lawnmower here. Cutting the grass even. Here. I don't know what I want to do with this. Do I connect this to the main river? Probably not. It's a lot of work. Didn't think I saw you. I seen it. Right. Let's get all this stuff here, guys. Let's clean it up. And then we can add. I'm definitely gonna make the docks, but I need wood for that. And I'm gonna need oak wood, so I'm gonna have to chop all these oak trees down. And I might have to. I'm gonna chop down all those spruce trees as well. Doing this, but I'm doing it anyway. Jesus Louise, man. Is that all the dirt I had? Okay. That's all we'll do for now. Get rid of all this, because I have to. I'm going to get rid of the dirt anyway by that spruce dirt. It looks just so ugly, dude. I changed my mind. All right, let me get all this grass out the way, guys. Move out the way. And then, we're going to go on this just this little ocean of this land I got. See, I got so many pools here. Wow, that bamboo grows so fast. So, I'm gonna get rid of all that spruce. I'm gonna get rid of all the dirt that spruce has, and then I'm gonna plant oak trees everywhere. And I'm not gonna leave them there. I'm just gonna get it so I can get all the wood that I need to make the fence. Huh. Oh. Sounds like there is a zombie nearby. Okay. I'm going pretty far away right now. Which I shouldn't be, but hey. You know. It's okay. I'm Sasuke Chidori in this grass real quick. Yeah, right, buddy. Okay, so there's another cave entrance right there. gosh, all this grass is giving me a headache. All right, I should head back. Because I'm not even building on this side. Plus the sun's going down. You know, the sun's getting real low, big guy. We'll finish up that side. There's so many pits of water here. What can I do with the pits of water, guys? What can I do with the pits of water? Minecraft home base. Put that over there. Wow. That bamboo looks nice. Alright, let's get rid of all this grass. We'll start on this side and we'll go straight down. Yeah, so I don't even know why I'm doing this. I think it's just because I don't want it to be here and I think it's ugly. So, the goal is just the grass. We don't have to do the flowers. Flowers can stay because flowers are nice. This ungrown grass looks disgusting. Why is that there? And then I'm going to plant all the oak samplings. Okay. I think I could leave this. Cool. Wow, there's just so much grass. There's just so much grass. Oh, pumpkins! Your boy needs the pumpkin seeds. And we can make pumpkin pie, guys. Which I'm pretty sure lasts really long in this game. Right, make sure health lasts really, really long. So let's go ahead and grab that pumpkin. Grab zip pumpkin. Grab zip pumpkins. Look at this floating pumpkin. I don't know what to do with these pools of water. And this grass guy's just gonna take forever. Okay. So I don't want you guys to have to watch all this, so I'm gonna just do this right here. And we'll call that. Well, almost done anyway. Sorry, guys. We're just gonna finish it up. Just finish up this side. We won't touch the hill. We should. Ooh, eggs. Alright. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these pools of water. I think I'm just gonna plant all my trees over here. Okay. Let's finish this up right here. And then go grab our oak trees. Samplings that we were planning on planting. And then we'll start messing with the inside of the house. Put like a cauldron and stuff, make it look nice, like an actual house. And then, yeah. Then we'll see what else we're gonna do. Yeah. I really wanna grind this game and make it look nice. Chicken's looking at me like, what are you doing to all my grass? clearing it up, buddy. Making it look nice. We're gonna plant all our trees in this area. And then, yeah, we're all, what, 90% of the way there. Heck is that anyway? Yep. Okay, this is far enough. We can do that side later. We're just going toward the end of. Cool. All right, guys. We're going to go get our trees. And, ooh, those are looking real nice right now. Look at these. These are looking real nice. Wow, pumpkins are looking good too. I need dirt to add dirt right there. All right, so we are going to go grab our tree samplings. We're going to cut down all these trees. Oh, with the pumpkins, we're going to keep those there. So I don't know what to do with them yet. The eggs. So the wood we'll put away. We don't need it currently. Sand. We're gonna put these away. We're gonna put the flowers away. Cause we don't need them. Need stone, huh? Yeah, all right. So, knock out this ugly dirt. Gonna get rid of this ugly ass dirt. Of this dirt here, we're gonna replant it. Actually, we don't have to. I could push it this far back, honestly. Get rid of all these. Get rid of this ugly dirt. Chop down all the trees, spruce trees. We're gonna get rid of all the spruce trees. And then we're only going to plant oak trees from now on. Because oak trees are better nice. Plus we need to, with the spruce, it doesn't match anything else. So, yeah. It's got to be like, I could plant those on a different plane. I just don't want them near my house because it just makes this look at this dirt, like, bruh, I have to do so much cleaning up for this dirt. And yeah, dude, that's not fun. That's a pain. Like, this is painful to do right here. This is long and tedious. Like, I should have made like 6 of these 6 of these shovels. Look at that. Yeah. I'm gonna have so many blocks of dirt. That's okay. We're gonna use it to chop down this wood. Plants only oak. For the spruce, we could keep the spruce logs just in case we need it for like decoration. I'm gonna have to even out the land here. There's a lot of terraforming, as Mark would say. We need to do some terraforming. Okay, so that breaks. Go over here. We're gonna finish getting all that wood, and then tomorrow we will finish the job with planting. Hero of the village. They should give me that bell as a prize. Yeah, okay. So let's finish digging up all this ugly dirt. And then we will plant. We'll chop down all these spruce trees. Oh, man, I'm going to have to put this dirt in so it's level. And then plant only oak trees. Oak trees. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna chop down all these trees. And then with my diamond stuff, I probably want to create a diamond pickaxe. 6 of them, so I should be able to make one, and then I could save the rest for something else, but I don't know what else I could make. I could put the enchantment table, but I need obsidian, which I could get because I one, I did create obsidian, and two, I could just make more. There's so many lava pits down there. Ooh, I should go look for another portal. Okay, let me get rid of this. And then, we should be good on dirt. Oh, yeah. That's a... Okay, we're gonna get rid of those. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. And then, yeah, we're pretty much done with this. We're gonna put the dirt back, and then we are going to mow. I'm gonna have to feed those cows. So yeah, I'm gonna put the dirt back. Get rid of this. Get rid of the spruce trees. Okay, cool, 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 cool. All right, nice guys. So that being said, we're gonna put all this dirt. Dirt back. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Come on, chicken, move. You see what I'm doing, brother? Alright, well, he's just gonna... Okay, thank you, buddy. Gonna put that shit back there. Yeah, we took hella. I didn't even see all those. So we still have to... Still have to plant all the oak trees. But let me finish this real quick. Alright, so let's start chopping these motherfuckers down. Okay. What is that? Spruce, okay. Get rid of these spruce trees. And then, I don't know if I want to make spruce logs the little, the decks, you know what I'm saying? I think that was all of it. Alright. Cool, yep. So done with that one. This one's gonna be it's not the biggest one, so it won't take the longest. The longest one will be that far ass one right there. I wonder if I left the spruce trees, would the soil grow back from, like, that fall color one? Would that grow back, you know? Oops. Let me eat something real quick. And then I gotta feed my cows because, so I can breed them some more, and then I could kill them, so I can get some more leather and meat. Some leather and meat. Higher. Leather and meat, and then I need to leather and meat should be good enough. This one went so high. The other one I'm gonna have to go super duper high, which we'll probably do tomorrow. I'm just gonna start planting these oak saplings. Really? Nice. still have that one, this one, and this one. So four of them. Let us plant these oak trees. Four. Okay, so tomorrow I'm gonna do that one, those two, and that should be all of them, right? Yeah. Or maybe it's just that, so maybe it's just three of them. The bamboo is going pretty high. I'm gonna let that keep growing. And then yeah, we'll do that. And the spruce saplings will grow somewhere else. So let's do these ones because they're closer to the ground. And I don't have to climb so high. This one will... Yep, this one's done. This one should be done too. Nice. These are oak. Some let those grow. Hella spruce samplings. I don't think I'm gonna grow spruce anymore. Let me do this one. Yeah. And then what can I do with it? I'll just keep it just for extra. Just in case, like I said earlier, and then this spruce tree will be the one that goes, wow, that grew so fast. Well, I guess you can't grow it like those. Oh, this iron axe is gonna go away soon. Oh, and then I can create lanterns and put them around the house. I like the lantern aesthetic. But I want to set it on stuff. Hopefully this axe stays the whole time. Because I didn't bring another one. I think it will. Yeah. It'll be on its last life. Last leg when we get there. Get all the way to the top. Break. Come on, stay with me. Stay with me. So close. We're so close. Almost done here. So close, guys. Don't break. Don't break. Literally on its last leg. Yep, I knew that was gonna break right there. Okay. Cool, so we have hella wood. I don't know what to do with all this. With all these woods. Okay, so I guess you can't do it like that then. Yeah. just gonna plant these one at a time, I guess. We're just gonna plant these over here. They can't be that close to each other, I guess. So we're going to that. Okay, I can make another entrance to another mine down there. Okay. Cool. This is so much grass I'm getting rid of. I have to feed my cows. Oh, what up, Lix? You wanna see the crib? It's nothing too extravagant right now, but
thought it was underground for a second.
What's up?
I thought it was underground for a second.
No. Let me move all these. These are too close together real quick. I'll collect all this shit. It's okay. It's not hella nice. It's alright. But yeah, so I used spruce wood, spruce planks, and then at the top is jungle planks. I didn't really do much inside yet. I just made like this, and then I'm going to change out the little torches and put lanterns, and then this will be like where I'll put my bed and stuff. I only put it down there because I need somewhere to stay real close. Then I'm gonna put logs right here, and then I'm gonna put a fence, and it's gonna be like a balcony.
Nice. I like it.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you. Oh, why is this there? I got two of those. But dude, I had to fight fucking a ravener earlier. It's like a giant bull with armor. It killed me three times. Yeah. So I need dirt right here anyway.
I'll show you a test that my friend sent me when you finish your stream,
buddy. Okay, for sure.
So we'll do a video with you guys. With
okay.
Sophia.
Yeah, of course. I'm down. Always. Should I do long? Okay. Yeah, we should do long way.
Is it like, what kind of
video? I don't know, like, she has different approaches. Like, for, you're too far away, I cannot reach you.
Like,
then we'll do the fence.
Like, she does like professional,
and I'll
like,
do the
works too, like, video. I don't know, I don't get the wrong answer.
We will do
something like this, kind of like style, but in video format.
What do you
like this style, but like in video format? You know,
okay.
Like that. That's like your style.
Oh, like
nice stuff, like nice,
like pretty things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
So when Michael finishes streaming, I'll show him the list, see what he thinks.
I could put stairs right here. What's six? Okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, guys, I like this. I like this log and plank like aesthetic. I think it looks really nice. Then we'll put another fence around here. We'll do spruce ones again. And yeah, it'll look nice. Just have like a nice little balcony that I can roam around on. And yeah, we have hella of these spruce planks now, so shouldn't be a problem. And then I could throw lanterns up like I've been wanting to. Cool. Let's make some more spruce fences. I think that's good enough. 20. We'll start off with 20. We don't want to do too much. Is this? Did you put this stuff in the dryer, babe?
Yeah.
You did? Okay, it's all coming well together, guys. Or maybe I don't need those right there. Because that kind of looks bad. Wow, that bamboo is growing. I don't want to over-create like I've been doing this whole time and wasting a lot of material. Just did right there. Where are these oak fences? Spruce fences. Probably good enough, right? Just don't want to overcreate and have nothing to use for them, you know? Yeah, so this is gonna look pretty nice, I think. Look, see, I overmade by two, but yeah, nice little balcony around my house. Oh, I could have got rid of that, but it's okay. Yeah, nice little balcony around my house. And yeah, I'll add some other stuff later. So right now we're gonna take our iron ingots and we are gonna create a Fletcher's table. What is spruce wood? Let's put all this wood away since we don't need it. And I still have hella spruce wood left over. Spruce planks. Put this dirt away. Because we don't need dirt. Put away these flowers I don't need. For nice spruce things.
check up on our food. I make iron nuggets real quick. And then this. Make one, two, a three. Okay, so we could just make hella iron there. Ooh, change trap hooks. Cauldron. Trap hook. Damn, I really can't put that shit on top of this. Can I put that there? There we go. All right. It's like a sink. Kind of. Cool. Now I can just make hella lanterns. Instead of these. Cool. I don't think I have enough. I like the lantern look a lot better. I think it looks way more majestic. Maybe I do have enough. That corner. More iron ingots. Oh, I could stack them. I didn't know I could stack them. Okay. Put them upstairs, too. Cool. All right. That's it for now for those. Let's go feed our... I don't like those right there. At least I don't lose those, right? We can put it somewhere. We'll figure out where to put those. Yeah? You leaving? No. Where are you going?
I'm going to go see my mom. She has have to meet her up to get the car stuff.
Oh, okay. You have a good time.
Come on, Mama. Let's go down.
some stuff away. Gosh, that sounded so weird coming from my mouth.
Where are you going?
There's been a lot of kidnappings here in Vegas, guys, so I was just a little worried where she's going, because I don't want, you know, anything bad to happen. Look at all this bamboo. I'm chilling on bamboo now. So we'll do mostly potato. Get this cow right here. Hi, buddy. You hungry? We got to breed our cows. Moo. Come on, buddy. Well, I have to go get that dirt. Change that dirt right after this. We're gonna knock down all those bamboos tomorrow, and all that paper. And we're gonna swap that out. I'm gonna make a paper farm somewhere else. Okay, I need to light up my village too. So I'm gonna put some matches or torches around, light up my village. And maybe I could do it again. Can I get away with feeding them twice, like one at night and one again? Nope. Nope. Do I have a shovel? Okay. I wonder how to farm chickens. So I wonder. Okay, so bamboo is used for. What else is bamboo used for? John said it was used for a climbing, right? For climbing. So I'm gonna put a chest out here for the bamboo and yeah. So I'm gonna leave all my food up there, but for like seeds and stuff, I'm gonna move it out here. Just cause I think that's useful. Right? And then I'm going to do all the potatoes, create baked potatoes, because those last long. Wow, the pumpkins and melons are good, too. Alright. So, let me cut all that up as well. I'm going to make a separate one for those. So let me get some wood here. Create some chests. And then, yeah, keep them for bamboo and stuff. We'll probably need two chests. Two more chests. Okay, Kamawa. Okay,
So we will put the two chests. So we will put seeds in one chest and all the other food in the other ones. So this will no longer be food in here. We will, from now on, bamboo. It'll be bamboo. So bamboo and stuff. We have hella stacks of bamboo. And this will be like the actual fruits and stuff. I'm gonna plant all that. I'm gonna have to kill my cows soon.
Kamawa.
Alright guys, we're gonna take all these seeds here because we're not leaving any seeds anymore. That'll be used for something else. That won't be a food stuff. So this is seeds. This is all seeds. Okay. Leave these pumpkins here. The melons we're going to leave as well. Okay. Pumpkins for pumpkin pie. What's the melons? For watermelons. We're gonna do hella potatoes. Alright. Majority of this stuff will be potatoes. Because potatoes last forever. And then we'll plant the bamboo again. And, and the wheat. So this will be all wheat then. So the cocoa beans, right? Well, we'll do one more of potatoes. Because we can live off potatoes longer than we can live off bread. And we'll put the potatoes in here. I'm going to bake those. So we'll take one, two of those bad boys. And then with those water, with that water, we will create stuff for our books, for the sugar and stuff. And then I'm gonna look up how to chicken farm. Okay, so hold on. I'm gonna add some dirt right there, but for bamboo, I gotta dig this shit up. Oh my goodness. Sorry guys, it has to look good.
Bow. All right. Sheesh. So we, oh wow, these grow so fast. Like super fast. These. Yeah, that shit grows hella fast. Faster than I expected. So for these, we are gonna plant these bad boys across the coast, so like right here. Twelve left. Okay, cool. Other than that, okay, I need to start putting these things around. The neighborhood, because I want to make sure that nothing touches my plants. So that's good. I don't need two near each other, but I do need that. We'll put these on the outside. I don't want anything coming at my trees area. Let's make sure. God, I want to turn all the. I need more iron. Feed. Yes. Yes, mate. Mate. Spawn more. Alright, cool. In the next day, I'll probably kill him. And then leave four again. Yeah. Okay. So, iron ignits. Sorry, guys. Okay, that should be good enough. And then when it comes to coal, we have plenty of coal. Cookies. I can make cookies. All right. What up?
What up?
What doing?
Just got home.
Just got home?
Who are you playing with?
Nobody. I'm just chilling.
Oh. Your sister's downstairs.
Is she?
Yeah, with Colin.
Okay. Wow, these grow so fast. Ah, oh, crap. Forgot that I can't put those here. Let me plant all these. Make sure we have hella bamboo. Oh, that should be good enough. Yeah, I think that's good for now, guys. I think we have accomplished a lot today. We added the flower beds. We have a nice garden. We finished the top of the house. you know, we did a lot today. So I think we are ending the stream now. Thank you guys for joining me today. Really appreciate every single one of you. Harry, thank you for being so active in the chat today. Appreciate you, brother. Thank you guys for joining me over here at YouTube. I appreciate everything that you guys have done for me. And I'll see you guys in the next stream. Mike Animal out. Have a great rest of your day. I'm sending you guys love and positivity.